What's going on, everyone? Welcome to another Solidworks quick tutorial. In this video, I'll be walking you through how to model a 1950s vintage milkshake cup by using Solidworks. Comment below on what you'd like to see modeled. Whether you're using Fusion 360 or another modeling software, the same principles apply on this video. If you are interested to see how I modeled this, you may choose to download this in the link below. Let's jump right into it.